Hello.
Hey.
Are you getting on?
Yeah, no, I am. I was finishing up my bowl of carrots.
Oh,
And then I went to go get something to drink, and I come in, and I missed the very end of the call.
were taking forever, so I hanged up.
I know, I said, right when I walk in, it's like, doo-doo-doo-doo, and that was it. I'm like, damn.
Mommy's gonna talk to Daddy, baby, okay?
It's like, but I want to talk to them.
When we get done, you can talk to Daddy, okay? No, baby, not. That was scary? I don't know how that was scary, but okay. Yeah, it's not a monster. It was a lion. The lion. I got a lion hat. Mommy's got headphones on, baby. Stop. Don't press the button. You might turn them off. Ooh, what did I get? What's this? Lily, stop! Stop, baby. Taking another island? I got another island. Yeah! Yeah, but we got another island. Stop it! I missed you too, but can you go, please? Mommy's trying to play a game. No, I did not tell her to go poo poo, Mom. Where's my island? I have no island.
Brush your teeth.
I have no island.
Here, gibby.
I don't know what's up going. What is it, glitched or what? Am I just supposed to have this little freaking square? No, baby. Why do you want to talk to Daddy?
On the teacher.
Why?
Oh, yours.
You ready to go bed?
No.
Okay, when you're ready for bed, you can talk to Daddy.
Doesn't matter when she's ready, she just go ahead.
My forest bedrock dreamscape. I have no idea. I think something's wrong with it. Do
I'm sorry.
you have your headphones on?
Yes.
Okay. Maybe because I turned mine down. I had to do an update
Yeah.
before I got to play. Try this again.
See if I can do an update. So, which one are you using? Are
What do
you
you mean?
using your open broadcast or are you using Hitbox? You said you're live.
Are
That mean I thought
you?
you were.
Oh, you're asking. Well, I'm live on Hitbox, but I'm using my
You're on Hitbox?
open broadcast software to do it. Yeah, it just started actually playing on the website. I have a little pop-up block right here. Nope, it's still doing the same thing. Build your home island. Well,
that was being glitchy.
I have no idea if it's supposed to be that way or not. But yeah, that's not working out very well. This is a block, so I don't fall.
Is there on the pager?
Yes.
Daddy on the phone.
Mm-hmm. Boo boo, you don't have to hit the headphones. Stop, please.
Yes, I do.
Stop, please. Ow. Billy.
Lady.
I can hear that. Oh. Stop. Stop.
He's logged out.
Think that's funny, boo boo? It's a tipa. That's up. Stop. You gonna say hi, Daddy?
Yeah.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, Lily.
You come over?
I did come over.
I know. That's all it's
true. You come over?
I did come over.
We'll say night night to him then.
Night night.
It's bedtime.
Night night. You be good, girl.
Yeah. Okay. About the kitty.
Okay, make sure you give mommy hugs and kisses for daddy.
Come on.
Okay. Night night.
Did daddy say bye bye? Night night.
Night night.
Night night. Love you.
You go to work?
Yeah, I gotta go to work tomorrow.
You're outside!
No, I'm not outside.
You're the old... It's about... What? I see blue!
So I don't know.
Look! What about playing?
It might be his.
What about playing? What about playing? What about playing?
Mommy's playing Sky Fade.
Game?
Look at the bunny.
Yeah, she's playing game.
Bunny! Bunny! I see the bunny!
Where's the bunny?
I see the bunny! I see bunny!
What's the bunny doing?
Jumping!
You jumping?
Yeah!
Alright, headphones.
Anything else going on?
Good night!
Good night!
Good night, Daddy!
Good night, love you.
Okay, he said night night. Thank you.
I see night-night daddy.
Yeah.
I talk to daddy say, and I find the kitty.
Yeah, let's go brush our teeth.
Okay.
Yeah, I won't be able to come over till like... Well, I can come over Saturday or Sunday.
I don't know.
Well, no, I meant Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. He has me 2 to 10... Wednesday and Friday. Thursday look like, I think it's 2 to 10. Or it's 3 to 10. I'm just going to be there at 2 o'clock. Be safe. Sorry.
What day is? Wednesday, Thursday, Friday?
Yeah.
That's 2 to 10. Except for Thursday, it's 3.
Okay. I didn't know if, because once it looks like a 2, and then it looks like you tried to do something else with it.
Then you have 7:30 to 2, 8:30 to 2, 3 to 10 again. Then you're off.
Yeah.
Tuesday?
Yeah, Tuesday. What's that? 8, 16, 24, plus 8.
Okay.
It's 32.
I don't think anyone wants to know math. Since all this is being recorded, live streamed.
Yeah, I'm getting a little over 40 hours. Well, that's what we need anyways. So.
Mm-hmm. Desert Master bad. Quest chain unlocked. Speak to the. Okay. Harvest hand and matching crystals. Okay, I can do that. I got tons of those. If I haven't got rid of most of those.
Let me see here. Did you put hitbox on the main screen thing?
What? On your social?
Yeah.
Open broadcast? No. It is on your other one, your game capture. I don't know if game capture will record the computer.
I don't know.
I don't know either. You didn't want to try it, so I didn't do it until you wanted to
tonight.
Do it.
Okay, how do I find out of you on Hitbox?
You just go to the little person picture and go to the bottom and sign out.
Night, it baby. Says theme on the bottom, baby.
I know. Yes, I see her hair. So long.
Nobody.
Like on one side.
Still don't know why half her hair grows.
Oh, my glasses.
We're going to bed. You don't need your glasses. Don't please me.
I have tons of stuff to turn in. Not actually turn in, but get.
Yeah.
Get in there.
My broadcast is like all sucky.
Maybe it's on a community. Nope, it's not in this community. Team? Nope.
Are you still trying to figure out how to log me out?
Wait, what's this button? Yeah.
I told you.
I know, it doesn't have a sign out button, baby.
It said. Yes, it does. What? No?
There it's at.
The little sign out button.
No, it's a little door.
Door, yeah. Door. It's a little sign out button.
Open for sign out. Okay. Bam. Yes, please save my password. Okay.
What is this week's challenge? Community challenge, per se. Ta-da. Last time I was on, it was doors. This week is work together to defeat pendants. Wait. No, it's not. It's Beastmasters. Okay. That's awesome. Bubba's doing the whole, I don't want to go to bed.
Mm-hmm. We're not even halfway through my update.
You should have done your update when I was telling you
play. Right? You told me. I didn't know there was an update. But I'm gonna try to, if it doesn't take too long, try at least play an hour with you.
Right.
And then do an hour of broadcasting or so. As soon as I can figure out how to get open broadcast.
Oh, did you just double click on it?
Yeah, just hitbox. No, I know, I got that up. I meant to hitbox.
Go to global source.
Okay.
You're going to add game caption.
Add game capture.
Put Sky Saga on that.
Uh-huh.
Then you press OK. Then you go in your screen area and you add a screen called type in the game. In the source box, you're going to add, you right click on it, add, go to global source, and add the game. This is what I was going to do it for you, because it's confusing.
No, I went and I did that. I said add and I put Sky Saga, and this thing popped up, said game capture, select application, says Sky Saga launcher. Does that normally happen to you?
Huh? What do you mean?
When I got done, as soon as I hit enter, imagine putting Sky Saga, another mini window popped up named Game Capture. And there are two bold buttons to press. It says Start Application, and it says Application, Sky Saga Launcher, or Use Hotkey. And it has like Stretch Image to Screen, Capture Mouse Cursor. So do I just, is it trying to say, trying to figure out what game I'm using?
I'm trying to think on, okay, so you did the screen area, you add the game name, then the source area.
Yeah, when global sources hit add, typed in Sky Saga and hit enter, and another window popped up.
I do believe it's supposed to figure out what game you're using. I'm a little confused because I did this before you did this. Should it do it on that?
Okay. So it's on there, says Sky Saga. I think it was just trying to figure out what game.
Mm-hmm.
So I hit OK.
Mm-hmm.
Then what?
Okay, you're in the main page now, right?
Yes.
You see the scenes box?
Yes.
Okay, add the name to Sky Saga there. So you separate everything.
Oh, add scene. Okay, yeah. Wait, so scene, did I just put the game in there again?
Yes. Just press OK.
Okay, and then I have scene and Sky Saga underneath that. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay.
You highlight Sky Saga.
Okay, it's highlighted.
And in the source area, it's empty, right?
Yes.
Okay, right click that box.
Okay.
It says
hit add.
Goody.
Okay.
It's global source.
And okay. The Sky Saga.
Yeah, go to Sky Saga.
Hit enter or hit okay.
Yeah, you click on it, it should. Yeah.
Well, I clicked on it, it says please enter a name, and it says Sky Saga inside the box.
And the global source? Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah,
oh, okay. So that's there with the little check mark box.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you gotta press settings. Wait, no, it's not. No,
cancel. Abort.
Well, you do need settings, but how did I do this? Okay, then you go to the right click on it.
On what?
In the source box.
Mm-hmm. Right click on that. Okay.
And it goes to properties, the very bottom.
Okay.
You right click that. Okay, yeah. Now I see what you're talking about. It says select appliance.
Yeah, that's what popped up earlier.
Okay, make sure the top one's marked. And it has
It says Sky Saga Launcher.
Application says Sky Saga.
Mine says Sky Saga Launcher in parentheses. And it says Sky Saga Launcher again.
You're in your launcher and not actually in the game yet. But, yeah. Once you're in the game, you have to, I guess, make sure that's Sky Saga Infernal Isles. I'm pronouncing the game wrong, but yeah, you normally refresh that, and when you press preview, it shows you, but you do need to go to settings.
So I just hit okay right now.
Yes.
Settings.
Okay, you're in settings?
Yes.
Okay, go to broadcast settings.
Broadcast settings.
Model live stream.
Mm-hmm.
Stream server hitbox. The next part should be default. Then you have to go onto hitbox.com and your page, your personal area, and you need to find the
My
stream.
account?
Yes, your account. Your stream key is what you need to copy and paste in this little box.
Or do I need to go to live stream settings?
Yeah, probably live stream settings better. It's still okay. All your personal account.
It says stream key?
Yes, it says stream key. That's what's going to make it
show.
Connect.
Okay.
Copy that. You go back
go
to...
Back here.
You should have it open still, if you can.
Yeah, I do. I just copied and pasted.
Yes. And
okay.
I don't think you need to change anything. The auto timeout should be 10. Delay is 2.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I don't have that. I have 0.
I have 2.
It's on 2 now.
Okay, then you press apply. And okay, mostly apply. I'm not sure what all your stuff is set at.
Okay, well, it says auto reconnect timeout's 10.
Mm-hmm.
Auto reconnect box is checked. Minimize network impact is unchecked. Automatic save stream to file is unchecked. Keep recording if live stream stops is unchecked. It says file path is /user/deathgod/video/flv. Whatever that is.
Oh, I have my automatically save stream to file checked.
Okay. So you save your streams onto your computer?
Yes, maybe. I haven't checked. It's always been checked, I think. But I'll,
And the next one was replay buffer link seconds is
that,
one.
That's fine. All that should be fine.
And then it says replay buffer file path, and it has a little file
yeah,
there.
Yeah. Alright, make sure you apply.
Yeah, hit apply.
Okay.
Okay.
Then... go on to your encoding.
What?
The one above it.
Above settings?
Yeah, broadcast settings. This is where the max...
Encoding.
What is your... max.
1,000.
1,000? You might want to push that up. Mine's at 3,000.
I really need to figure out how to use my buttons. My number pad.
Oh, just use the top ones.
I know. Okay, I've hit 3,000.
Okay.
And then I have UCBR checked. It says encoder. It has the bubbles punched in with by 264.
Uh-huh.
The Nivea whatever is unbubbled. And it says enable CBR padding. That's checked. Use custom buffer size is unchecked.
Code.
Audio code.
Yes. AAC.
Yeah, formats 48 gigahertz. And then I have brights at 128 on the audio encoding. And channels at stereo.
Yeah, that should be fine. Okay,
okay.
You just press OK.
I'll hit apply.
And apply.
We'll get...
Alright, and... Alright, you gotta do your preview. Make sure you can see the game or whatnot.
No, I have a black screen.
Okay, well, right click on it, press, the one on the very bottom.
Their properties? Okay.
Yeah, and refresh it. Then press OK and do the preview stream.
I might have to wait till this updates, because it's still on the launcher.
Yes, as long as you can see the launcher for right now. Nope. Okay. Mm-mm. Well, I guess just wait until the game pops up.
Yeah. Is it still on that Sky Saga launcher?
Mm-hmm.
And I hit OK, and it's still black.
Okay.
But it's almost there.
Tuesday. Okay. What do I need?
Okay. Let me launch this. Oh, apparently on the Division, apparently there was a loot cave. Like, glitch in the game where it just kept shooting, like, people kept spawning. Mm-hmm. You just kept getting good loot, mm-hmm. like Destiny had for a while. Apparently there was one in the Division, and they patched it. I'm like, what the fuck, why would you go in the Division? You just get lucky, possibly, and get loot.
Right.
You don't get anything good unless you... Oh, what the fudge. It says Sky Saga Infinite Isles has stopped working.
Oh, it timed out. Just close it and do it again. It did the same thing to me.
Apparently there it says AVG detection, threat unknown, and it's in Sky Saga. I think that's why we couldn't play last time.
What do you mean?
Remember last time we kept closing out on me?
Oh. You know how long ago it's been since we played the game together?
No.
I mean, been a while.
I know. Let me double check it. I closed it out and... Because last time I think I had to uninstall it and then reinstall it.
I don't know.
For it to work.
I don't know, actually.
Looks like what I'm going to have to do again.
I don't know why you should be doing that. Your computer should...
No, it thinks it's a virus.
I'll just say cancel. It's like not protect.
Oh no, it's saying I need to start on my computer. To completely remove the threat.
But you don't have a threat.
I don't know. Let me just say, let me start it later. Let's try this again. Oh, mother. Sunday's Easter.
Mm-hmm.
At least I'm 8:30 to 2. My morning shift that day.
Yep.
This ain't too bad. Not too bad. Okay. Okay, so it's something with the shortcut. It says the item SkySagaLauncher.exe that this shortcut refers to has been changed or moved. So the shortcut would no longer work properly. Do you want to delete this shortcut?
Okay.
So I can still find it in my main menu though?
Yeah, I think so.
No?
I don't know, honey. I don't know what's up with your computer.
I'll have to go over here. Go to control panel. Let's see here. Programs.
In different colors. My goodness. Well, at least I got enough to do different colors. Hi, I'm in. Oh, jeez, cat.
I was just messing. No, I was just moving the mic. So.
Thank you. Two quizzes. Hit in matching crystals. I have a feeling I used all of them already.
So fake.
Uh-huh. Boo doesn't want to go to bed.
I know.
I ran out of crystals.
I thought.
I was so close.
Well, I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna go make some cookies. What?
Well, at least I saved the multi ones from you.
Didn't we buy two packs of them?
We bought one regular and one multi.
Okay, I'll save the multi for you.
It has a dark white and milk in it.
Okay, I'll just get the regular one. That's fine. I have no problem with it. Okay.
Why are you making cookies?
Because, I don't know, I just feel like a snack mood. I had carrots and ranch earlier.
I am too, but I don't have any.
Hey, Dory.
I want chocolate, but I can't have any because there's nothing here.
Oh, and apparently, the magic game that I was telling you about comes out 1 week after Dark Souls 3 comes out.
Okay.
I was like, nope, it's gonna be Dark Souls. That's too close for me. And Dark Souls, I know what's going on. That magic game, it's a little iffy.
Well, technically, we're not supposed to be buying games.
I know. That's why I say if I have to. I'll do like $10 or so out of each check.
Yay! Explore ranked 7.
Ooh. Yeah, so if anything, we'll get you another computer or whatnot, and see if we can sell that one.
Yeah, I still need to upgrade.
And then, or just get you a laptop.
Best computer games are actually desktops, not freaking laptops.
Well, no, you can still have your desktop until we can get you a, $4,000 fucking desktop.
Is that $4,000? I made one for
how much did you say?
About 2,000.
I meant the one that you wanted.
About 2000. That was me customizing it, yes.
Oh, okay.
On that website.
Oh, like $4,000. I was like,
no.
We'll give you something like I got. It's like close to 2.
No. I still have it saved on your computer. It's under games on the very last one. I think it's called Checkout or something. Let's see, what did I get? Why does this look like a light pole? Nope, signs. What's this? Shield. And this, the winter sword. More effective in winter. The winter helmet. That's it. Okay, I need to turn in 10 Arctic Hive Wax. And in 5 cooked goat meat. Defeat 10 enemies without being defeated. And in brown leather and 20 earth stones. Okay, let's see. We have 8 brown leather. Some wax. 20 earth stones. What else? Can't do the goat. I need to go back and get more crystals. Defeat the people there too. Okay, well, the wax didn't work. I have to go gather those. Defeat 2 more skeletons in the forest. And I have to use my forest key to my unstable one I got today. Leather straps, earth stones. Okay, now what? Do that one. Quest chain, speak to this person. Sure, I'll speak to that person. Part of a build off.
Oh my god, I don't want to do that.
Okay, find the people I need to talk to. There he is. Talk to this guy. Hmm. No, I don't have time to turn in. I did a couple of those. Okay, who's the other person?
What up, baby?
I'm supposed to talk to someone.
I don't know, baby.
I know. I don't look like that person. I don't know who I talk to. It says speak to the well. This well? Well, that's not her. The well travel. Oh, he's not even here. That's why I can't find him. He's only on the weekend. I forgot. The traveler market man. Only the weekend.
You getting sleepy, baby?
Yes. Mystery Ambers. Let's see. Gatekeeper. I'll take one of those. Illusionist. That. This one. I'll take another illusionist, another keeper, decorator. I'll leave it like that because I can't buy any more. Okay, I'll go open these, hopefully I get doubles so I can finish that quest. What do you want of him? What, kitty? What? 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 Meow, meow, meow. The window's closed. Okay. I got... window? I do not have. I got... a chest? Not sure if I have it or not. I had fence. I think it's a fence. I got okay, decoration. I got a light. I know I have that one. I got ooh, candlestick holder. Don't have that one. More. It's the last one. A bucket. I got a bucket. I got a bucket. Do you think she have any good? How about the furniture one? I'll buy one of those. Open that up and see what's in it. I think I have that too. Okay. Well, if I got doubles, that's awesome. Okay. That one, that one. Rope ladder. Not fence, ladder. is this? Small iron window. I already have this. Oh, I don't have that one. I got. Thought I did. Board up window. Candle holder. I got that one. Oh, I can only turn two in. Oh well. I leveled up.
Sorry.
Yay, I have three recipes to turn in. The monkey man. Take that. I don't want it. And this one. And this one. There you go. I don't know. I don't know what to do with that. Collect three places of furnish for the learned. Okay, well, I don't know. Oh, well. What you doing? Did you make those cookies?
No, I have not. I've been right here with you.
I kinda thought so. What happened to making those cookies, huh?
I don't know, I was sitting here just talking to you.
You're not talking to me, I'm talking to myself.
I know, let me do your
I thought you left to go make your cookies, so I started talking to myself.
I'm still here. Okay, well, I guess I'll go start them then.
Now that I'm done.
I didn't know if you were done, so I just heard you chatting, so I thought you were talking to your peeps.
I thought you left. Well, I'm gonna go on a quest without you then.
I can't. It won't let me.
You can't get on?
No. That virus thing keeps popping up.
Well, you
Tom would end up doing is.
Then?
I can. I said I'll probably have to. When I go to sleep tonight or. Get the game to reinstall itself again and see where it goes.
Well, it's gonna do the same thing. You've already done it twice now. It's,
I know, but it let me play for a while.
It's probably something else. Maybe it's a firewall thing.
I don't know.
Okay, in the forest, I need you to defeat skeletons. Get more crystals, defeat people. Person! Oh, there it is. For a second there, I thought I lost my sword.
Okay, well, I'll be right back. I'll get those cookies going.
My God, you're taking forever.
God, sorry.
What's up with this building? Oh, it's a mine. Or, not a mine, but a woodwork. Sawmill, there we go. Cleared my thing up. Person. There's a chest somewhere. Above me or below me? Probably below me. Yep. What do I do to repair my sword? I need... I think I have all that at the place. Okay, so this led out here. Back around? The dirt path. Where does the dirt path take me? Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, bum. Look, a house. That 3 times. Nope, I can't place that down. Okay, what's over here? Nope. Well, that's it for this place. Okay. I should have emptied my bag out before I went in. Cave. Okay. fan. Lock her tablet in, little fatty butt. Alright, tablet plugged in. Alright, down, 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 went into the dark. Ooh, excuse me. Collecting crystals. Where's a buggy bug? Buggy bug, buggy bug. Buggy 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 buggy. Dead bug now. Okay, I see glowing mushrooms. Glowing mushrooms. Further down. Oh, there's another crystal. Looks like something's up there. Go this way. Collect these. I think the snow biome. Crystals. Do green. Can't see. It's gonna suck. Ooh, that's pretty. Where's my camera? Wrong button. Let's see, left mouse button, V. Oh. Yeah, that's pretty. Oh, I can take a picture of myself. Okay. Quest is complete. Does that mean I can't continue collecting? Alright, I'm running out of torches. This cave goes deep. Glowing mushrooms. Glowing mushrooms. More glowing mushrooms. Make more torches somehow. Get rid of that. Next Tuesday. Someone else is down here. You must have followed my path. Coin mushrooms. That's it. No, Mom, I have not. Hey, you don't collect it, fine. Okay, is there a hole over here? Does it look like it? Rude. If I'm gonna help you, you might as well stay on the block. Anything? Just fragments. More crystals. Mushrooms. Did it loop back around or? Yep, maybe. I guess so. Yeah, the other one fell. Completed to the castle. We'll find more stuff that I can't carry. Kill me. For a soldier. Sorry, sheep. Nope, can't pick it up. How do I get into the castle? Castle entrance. Where are you? If not, I'm gonna wind up busting in. Oh, here he is. Alright. Find a chest maybe and put some of this stuff in it. I can't carry it all. Here, take a brown freaking sand. I don't want that. Sword. Not good. I don't want all this green. What's up with all this green? feet, 10 people, done. Thank you, I know it's full. Thank you, that sword's also broken. Open. Being slow and you're taking my shit. I'll let you do it, I swear. Leave you behind. This dude's. I wonder if I actually can tag him. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. It's glowy. Must still wait. Happening or anything? Nope. I just went in there. Lazy and clear the pathway. Oh, he's already fighting the boss. And it's not easy trying to fight a boss when someone else... You attack, I attack. You attack, I attack. That's how it goes. Gotta wait for him. La 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 la. Come on. Oh, my sword broke. I just realized that. Oh my goodness, really? There's nothing in here. Cleaning herself. Yeah, she does what she does. She licks the couch in her hand. Chicken. Didn't I get rid of this? Go away. Same thing. Oh, that would suck. I have to make all this myself. Wrong button. That was your wage for a freebie. Alright, those are turned in. cranked up. Ready to eat. Pot. So they already know. Him. I still don't know how this one works. Recipe collector. Collect three plates of furniture for dessert. You still there? No. Guess not.
Oh, my arm. I'm done. I'm so tired.
What is it, MM? Thanks for following.